Yeah, yeah.
I have a question with the question in the back, and I don't know if this is something that the, the doctor called, okay, thanks for answering. But if there was a leak in the walk access of flats, versus not the flats, the way I've been explained is if there was a leak in the flats, it would be better if it happened in the flats versus if it happened not in the flats. Because of the clay soil and looks not going to penetrate soak in to our drinking water. I know everybody thinks it's walk access of flats, you know, but that's, you know, the clay part. Is that something somebody can answer? Now, if there was a gas leak, would be better if it happened in the flats or not the flats because of the clay situation that we have in the flats? Because to me, if it happened outside, it would penetrate into our drinking water.
Let me discuss the water. I mean, put it in perspective. Natural gas is methane. So if something happens, it goes up. It's not a liquid or anything like that. It's not going to penetrate into the drinking water. So it's not like crude oil, gasoline, or propane, or any of those types of things. Natural gas is in a gaseous state. It's a methane, and it rises. And it's not going to contaminate the drinking water if there is a leak. So, and then, you know, one of the things is about routing, too, with flats. That's part of the thing we have to weigh is environmental impacts versus residential impacts, the routing. We had two informational meetings where we had a corridor and a map, which had lots of information. We actually had computer monitors set up for people to look for where the route is. And it showed road crossings, it showed houses, it showed everything. So I think people were able to come and get a good idea of where the corridor was. One, in some cases, we didn't know exactly where the center line was, but we showed the corridor and people got a good sense of where we were looking for the pipeline. So a lot of that information was available. There was two open houses in the area. So just some information.
Thank you.
Is there proof that it won't affect our, so that's proof that it won't affect our drinking water for the one week? I mean, there's scientific proof out there? I'm asking you questions that the citizens of this county have been asking me their concerns. And I don't know, I'm not a water person. I don't know anything about this, gas stuff. I'm not specialized in this, so I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Is there scientific proof out there?
I do not know. I do know, based on past pipeline instances, that there's been no reports of groundwater.
Right.